Universities across the world have done it, and now it's UBCO's turn to shine. With a cast of hundreds, director Guillermo Angel has pulled off a major production.
My hope is that it goes viral.
And it just might. UBCO's LipDub is proving to be a hit on YouTube, with the hits climbing into the thousands. What makes a LipDub special is that it's a single-shot video, no editing in between.
All in all, it took about 5 or 6 takes.
Kyle Harms remembers the day he received a text from Angel.
In November, I remember he sent me a text message actually one night and just said, "Hey, I've got this little project that I want to do. It's not going to take a lot of hours right now, but it'll pick up come February and March." And
Harm says the logistics were over the top.
Remember the fact that we had to direct traffic away from the street for a solid hour so that the boat could be in the scene and different things like that. I mean, you know, you look back and you just go, how did that happen?
But there's no prize money involved in all of this. No trophy. Just pride.
What makes me the most proud is that the university is proud of it, that they're happy and they're willing to call this, you know, this is UBC, this is us. So without further ado, please enjoy the UBCO LipDub.
life be like. Ooh, yeah, ooh, my life be like. I try my hand at, search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to, find a comfort in the zones, a closet bones I get loose to, a mountain that's Fontaine, spinning and monsoon and grinning this high octane, explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle, encircled by my folly like a moat surround a castle, stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe, teary eyed nose running, wipe the snot on my sleeve, I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need, please forgive me my behavior, have me lost in light speed.
From the capital city, last up on the grits, new ditty, but ain't